And we now know what caused a car to fly off the road and into a crowd of teenagers last night in Baltimore County, sending them all to the hospital. Police say it was struck by another vehicle in a strange chain of events. 11 News reporter Rob Roblin is live at police headquarters in Towson with the latest on that investigation. Robbie.
Well, Baltimore County police are telling us that basically what happened was two cars collided at an intersection. One of the cars was sent over the curb, knocked over a sign into a grassy area, striking five teenagers. Today, many of those who were here last night were back on the scene talking about what happened at this intersection.
We was walking down there and we heard a crash, so we all ran back up here. We seen everybody on the ground, a car sitting right there and a car sitting right here. That's how it went down.
It was at around 10 p.m. here at Windsor Mill Road near Royal Court Drive where five pedestrians were hit by a car.
Basically what happened is that we had two Honda Accords that collided. One was attempting to cross Windsor Mill from Royal Court. The other was traveling northbound on Windsor Mill. The impact of the crash sent one of the Hondas off the roadway, crashed into a signpost, and ran into a group of teenagers, a group of kids between 14 and 16.
In all, seven people were injured. The five pedestrians injured were all teenagers. The driver of the car, along with a seven-month-old boy, were also injured.
We can't talk about the specific nature of injuries because we have a medical relationship with these patients, but their priority levels indicated that they were non-life-threatening injuries. They appeared to be rather minor injuries. That's very fortunate given the circumstances.
One resident told us this is a dangerous intersection, and over the years, there have been a number of accidents here.
It's terrible. You know, they need to do some type of reconstruction to get us some sidewalks and bring a bus up here at least. You know, you got old people that live in these apartments or whatever, and they have to walk all the way down this hill. It's not right.
So far, no charges have been filed in this case. Reporting live, Rob Roblin, WBAL-TV 11 News.